Hello, Colin. Today is Saturday, June 6th. Sixth is a hard word to say. Yes. Whoever invented words did a bad job with that one, yeah. I'm ashamed to say it, but this is the first time I've actually sat in front of a camera for a while. It's mostly just been me and my phone because I'm lazy. And that's not a good character trait to have, so I'll try and work on not being so lazy and actually doing this more. And, you know, not procrastinating things. And speaking of procrastinating things, I'm currently procrastinating a linear algebra quiz that I should be doing right now. But I'm not because, you know, it's boring. Who wants to do that? I know I'm only taking, like, one class, but, I mean, somehow it feels like I have just as much work as when I was taking 8 classes, you know? Or how many classes was I taking? I don't know, like 6 to 8 classes I was taking, so it feels like I'm back in school again, like, full time, despite the fact that I only have one class. Maybe that's the consequence of actually shoving a class into, like, 8 weeks, and then also proceeding to, you know, just have the professor tell you, oh, you have 3 hours of work every day. I definitely don't. I'm just lazy. So I started watching Gravity Falls, and this time I'm going to watch it all the way through, because I think I only made it to the first season last time, and so I watched all the first season, and, yeah, I mean, the first season doesn't really have much going on as far as story-wise and development and stuff, and it lays, like, a lot of good foundation, but most of it's just kind of, like, filler episodes, like, with, like, kids learning lessons at the end. It feels a lot more like a childish cartoon and stuff, but in the second season now, I'm like halfway through the second season already, and oh my god, it's like, it's starting to get kind of nuts. It's actually a really good show. I see why people are crazy about it, because I didn't understand it before. It just seemed like a children's TV show that was kind of nothing special, but now that I'm actually watching it again, it's actually really cool. They have a cool story going, and I'm excited to see where it goes from here. Oh, right, the challenge. I should probably address the challenge, right? So anyway, I have something to challenge you, and I'm not gonna pull the thing where it's like, I'm gonna cancel out one of your challenges and now you have to give me a different one, because, you know, the canceling out challenges thing, I feel like that's too good of a way to weasel out of things. So I'm not gonna cancel out that challenge. I'll complete Kingdom Hearts. It's something I actually kind of been wanting to do, but again, like, anytime I think about Riku again, I just get PTSD. And I'm gonna have to learn how to play the game again, and I'm gonna have to go grind and stuff. Maybe I'll watch some Gravity Falls while I'm doing that, I don't know, but yeah. But I also find it funny that you took the power cable the day you challenged me to, like, do that. So, I mean, you know, I would use the the cable for my PS4, except my brother plays that, like, a lot, and I can't very well take that from him, because, I mean, we share the game system. So, I mean, I'm gonna kinda need to have that cable back before I actually start on your challenge, so sorry about that. In the meantime, I guess I'll just keep playing GTA and stuff. I'll start thinking of a challenge for you. It'll probably be something selfish, like what you're doing. I would make you watch Avatar, but I mean, that's a lot of hours. And I don't know how many hours it's gonna require me to put in the Kingdom Hearts to beat Riku and just whatever follows him. Because, let me tell you, that's gonna be no small task. But, I mean, I was thinking about, okay, so now you're making me do something, right? So I was thinking I would make you watch Avatar, but again, like, that's a lot of hours that I would force you to go through, and, you know, so maybe I'll see how long it takes me to beat Riku, and then I'll cut that in half, since this technically is counting as two punishments, and then I will make you do half of those hours in watching Avatar. Or maybe I'll make you do something else. I mean, it's entirely up in the air. There's so many things. So many opportunities. So many things you can do. I could also just make you do 10 push-ups again. I mean, so many opportunities. I don't know, but I'll decide at a later time, I guess. Again, procrastination, laziness. That's how we roll around here. Anyway, that's all I have. Stay frosty, keep on keeping on, like the British people say. You know that happened during Churchill's campaign? I feel like Wallenhorst told us that. Might be wrong. Doesn't matter. Yeah, that's it. This is Rob, signing off.